Hi, my name is Rana Anti. I work for Dorcas. What is going on here is that we prepare daily sandwiches to people in the shelters after the earthquake. We have 5,000 sandwiches every day to distribute to the shelters. A lot of people are homeless now. They are afraid to go home, to go back home, and they need meals. They need to eat and they need to survive.